Welcome to my channel. I did have room temperature distilled water in the cup. I've been watching a lot of water marble tutorials as well as my simple little pleasures for many years, maybe 7 years. So I know that the water has to be room temperature. Hi guys, so yesterday I stayed and I did some water marbling with the Kandee Johnson collection. So I did this one last night. I was frustrated with the air bubbles and decided to just leave it there overnight. So wish me luck as I attempt to take this out of the water. It's I don't know how to do it. I don't want to break it. Why is it still so flexible? I guess I could try to do it like a pancake. It worked. It worked, you guys. I did it like a pancake. And it's on my hand. So, well, it doesn't have as many air bubbles. That just has one air bubble. So I'm thinking of putting this on a Creative Shop head. Should be fairly easy to move around, right? Just want something to lay it down on. Oh, how pretty did that come out? So that came out really pretty. And I made two swatch sticks. So these are the same Kandee polishes. This one here is Pinksicle. And as I told you guys before, it's super sheer. But I want to put it to something like that. See what happens. And this one here is Dripping in Pearls. And it's also super, super sheer. And it shifts so pretty. So those are those two that I'm eventually going to play with. Shout out to Guileen. She put some stones on her glass so it doesn't tip over. So we are going in with Sinful Colors, Dripping in Pearls from the Kandee Johnson collection. She is a YouTuber. Kandee Johnson Sinful Colors in Blueberry Hot Rod, my favorite. This one marbles like a dream. Kandee Johnson Sinful Colors in Pinksicle. So I'm going to attempt to do the same thing I did yesterday. If you can get your hands on that blue one, I highly recommend it. Just want to make sure the cup is in frame. I'm just going to clean the water. I cleaned it yesterday, but I want to clean it again today because I'm a rebel like that. So here we go with the pink. I think I saw this from Moon Baby Nails. She spreads it around like that. Look at this blue. Look at this blue. Look how pretty that blue is. Here's the white. So let's keep going. Thank you.
not getting a very big bullseye. Gosh, I'm in love with that blue. No, let's go for one more. All right, let's rock and roll. Wish me luck, you guys. So I'm not gonna go that far out. Aw, dagnabbit. Okay, I'm just gonna go into the utter blue. Or maybe just the gold. Yeah, let me just play it safe and just do the gold. This one didn't spread as nicely as I had hoped, but that's okay. You're making a liar out of me, Sinful Colors. I just didn't get a good enough spread. That's not bad. Let's see what happens if I do it with the pop stick. I like this side. So oh, you guys, I forgot my cotton swabs. Let's use an old cleanup one. Oh, as I reach over here, I am so not liking this. Mandatory blow. Why am I singing? I don't know why. I'm just nervous, and I'm not a lefty, and I'm using my left hand. So you guys said to slowly get out of the water, and I still got air bubbles. But one of you lovely ladies said that I could pop them with an orange wood stick. So that's what that looks like. This is the pearl one. Okay. Maybe I should have shaken the polish. I don't know. I don't know. Look at beautiful that blue. That blue is just the cat's meow. I was just gonna say it's spreading better, but The blue one proved me wrong that moment. That on that ring. Okay, we got blue. So let's keep going. There's no rhyme or reason as to how many I am dipping. Just to see how many I can get in. Maybe that will yield a better result. Oh. I know what you guys think. One more. Let's go for one more. One more. Come on, one more. Oh my goodness, that blue. So pretty. Okay. I think I want a pink one. Let's end with a pink. All right. Nabbit. Oh man, I lost. I got a little too zealous with the. Let's go to the gold. Let's just go to the gold. Let's play it safe and go to the gold ring. It shimmers beautifully. Very, very pretty. Okay, in we go. This poor stick is like, give me a break already. Should I swirl this one, you guys? No, I don't think I'm gonna risk it. Only because these aren't really. That's not bad. That's a pretty ring, star. So here's Pinksicle. Where is my cotton swab? I want to get this side. I want to get all of this in. I went extremely slower than yesterday. Obligatory below. Obligatory mess. Buddy, come here. Get away from my pretty design. I'm just making a mess at this point, but that's okay. That's the whole point of a water marble, right? Oops. See, you guys were right. I should have gone slower to avoid air bubbles. Okay, of course. As soon as I said that, I get one on the tip. Come on, focus. So here's the pink one. Let me see if more light will help. that help? Here's the pink one. Yeah, there's the pink one. To make a blue one. Just one coat of this. Oh gosh, you guys seeing this blue? I need to get a backup of this color. This is amazeballs. Look at that shimmer. Kandee Johnson. You hit it out of the ballpark with this blue. Look at that. So pretty. Okay, I'm gonna switch it up. I'm gonna do blue, pink, pearl. The cup, the polishes, and all that's going on. So this one spreads better. Let's do that. I don't know, just let's see what happens. I'm gonna stop there and wish me luck. So pretty though. Looks really pretty. Get my cotton swab. Going for the blue. Really, really slow. Yeah, very different on a swatch stick. And of course I'm not doing it with my dominant hand. I dipped with my dominant hand. And let's pull out very slowly. bubbles. Can I shake them off in the water? Let's see. Alright, well, this is as good as it's gonna get. It's not that bad. It's not that bad at all. I think I like the blue the best. Okay, guys, so here's the final look. Here's the blue, here's the pink, and here's the pearl. So this one is dripping in pearls. That's that one. The pink one is Pinksicle, just in case you wanted to get it. And the blue one is Blueberry Hot Rod, and I highly recommend that blue. It is my absolute favorite. So let me know down in the comment section which one is your favorite. I will be adding pictures at the end. I'm just cleaning my dotting tool that I've been marbling with. And if you wanted one last look at the ones that I did yesterday, I did this one here, the one with the large air bubbles, but this side here is perfect to use. This one has a ton of blue, also very pretty. So the underside shows it a little bit better. And the one that I did last night and left it in water, that I top coated, also very pretty. So let me know down at the bottom section which one of these you liked best. I still like the blue better, but I also like the pink. Okay, guys, thanks for watching.
Hi, guys. So this is what I came up with in one of the marbles. I think it came out absolutely stunning. These are very sheer, so if you want to do this, you might want to do two coats of the base coat, depending on which one you want to go with. Thank you for watching, spending your time with me, commenting. I always appreciate a thumbs up. So let me know what you want to see next and which one of these was your favorite. Did you like the pearl, the pinksicle, or the blue? And have a great week. See you on the next video. Bye.